All right, it's rolling.
Rolling?
Yeah.
Okay, here we are, boys. New Year's
2021, 2022. Hey, Ryan, it's always you that's like telling me.
How'd you get that, Chris?
Got on eBay.
It looks like we're in the 80s. No phones?
No phones. Richard Burns.
Just fire. Nah, you can let him record. You can record.
Alright, let's get it.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Salute.
Cheers.
That went out kind of easy.
Yeah.
Wow. No, I thought it'd be worse. That got you.
It got me
good. Got an afterburn.
It's a little much.
Yeah. At the end of it.
The lime helps. The lime helps. Sure.
Oh yeah, it really does. A gentleman, Wiley Hughes.
Hey, what's up?
The man with the plan, Troy Jones.
That was really sour.
You gotta
turn around and do the selfie.
Oh yeah.
What's up? The fucking camera guy.
We have to.
I usually say the past year was my year, this next year will also be my year.
Yeah.
The last 3 years have been in COVID. They haven't really been my year, so.
Damn it.
Our picture we took going into 2020.
I think I posted that, I think, every year for the past 4 years on Twitter.
And they have not been my year.
This is my
None
year.
None of them have been my year.
I haven't had my year in like 5 years.
One of these years is going to come up, Troy Jones, that's for sure.
Oh yeah, TJ. Oh, T-Money from the fucking New York trip when that guy took your 20.
No, he didn't take my 20.
Hey, he's 20.
Let the record state. I only paid $3.
I swear someone said they took their 20.
No, they took Angel, whatever his name was. They took his 20. Because I knew what was going on. They were like, well, anything helps. And I was like, I got $3. And they were like, oh, you got any more than that? And I was like, no, I don't. I was like, everything else is in Visa gift cards. Yeah. Pay gift cards.
They warned us too, and we still got fucking got.
And I gave like a $3, but I gave $3 to him. And he's like, all right, here you go.
They did that to me in Vegas when I was
high
school.
Angel gave him a 20. He's like, all right. He like took out a 20, gave him a thing, and he's like,
just fucking leave. No change. Angel like, being an 8th grader expecting some change.
Yeah, bro, but he got a mixtape.
Why was he even buying it? Why was he even buying it in the first place?
I think we took it to like someone's car one time. And, like, we like, put it in the CD, we listened to it, and it was so fucking bad.
I remember
you guys telling me.
We're just like, oh my god.
Remember the one that I bought, a cushion Gatorade?
But you know what, dude? That $3 was like the greatest thrill I've ever spent, because like ever since then I've been T-Money.
T-Money, yep. I'm gonna call you T-Money.
Like the disc that you got, like a bunch of like jazz and shit on, like it wasn't even like a real mixtape.
One of them was like jazz, like one of them was like some guy that was like just awful.
Suck.
But like, I was like little dude, bro. He's like, I'm gonna call you T-Money, and I'm like, yeah.
Yeah. I
was like,
hey guys, I'm T-Money.
I got $3.
I pulled out my wallet immediately, and I was like, I have $2. And they're like, we'll take whatever we can.
I'll take a little kid's $3.
And I was like, thank you.
I'm gonna sell this 12-year-old my mixtape.
Like, you're up next.
$3.
I know, like, that's a come up for him.
That's a come up. No, actually, no, I don't think I was even there when he took 20. I walked off.
What's a junior band need to do? Just go assault 12-year-olds. Hey,
buy this. What do you got? What do you got? I'll take
whatever you got, man.
And, like, the whole group came up and he was like, hey, it's like Angel's $20. And I was like,
yeah. I don't know why, but I got it mixed up. And I thought it was
like,
you.
I was like, what?
He's
like,
T-Money Street.
He's like, how much did they take from you? And I was like, I only showed him three. Because I remember, dude, when I went on that trip, my parents gave me like five $50 prepaid Visa gift cards. That's all they gave me.
They're like, we're not gonna let you fucking spend the street money and shit.
Go buy some fake Louis.
All I had was fucking. No, and it sucked because like all those like places we went, like Chinatown, like they didn't take that shit.
Yeah, they're cash like, what is this?
And they took us to Chinatown. That was crazy. Everyone like bought swords and shit.
Yeah, it was like.
And so then, like, they didn't go through like the. They like weren't able to go through TSA.
They took all everything.
You remember like
that's so funny.
I think Ryan bought like Beats by Dre. He like bought the Beats like $300 Beats at the airport, and like he looked all badass.
I remember.
And then, like
and he bought a splitter.
And then Jacob, Ghibli.
Yeah, I love Ghibli.
He was like, oh, he was like, all right. And, like, bought them too. And like his mom was like so pissed off.
He just like peer pressure bought it.
Just dropped $300 on a pair.
He got at an airport. He got back to Cruces and he had to sell them.
She's like, what are you doing?
Dude, that was such a fun trip.
Why did she give him $300?
And why did he save it for? He bought the Beats on the way home to the airport on the way back.
So I got $300.
I got $300. I'm gonna spend it.
He saved all that money up the whole time.
I'm gonna spend this.
Like, I went to New York and DC. I didn't buy any souvenirs, but I bought Beats by Dre.
God.
I saw Ryan behind him and he looked cool.
Yeah. Literally, it's the peer pressure. He's like, yeah, that's cool. I want to be like Ryan. I saw the people patting him on his back.
You know what's crazy?
We
went to like George Washington's like museum. Or then like we did like a Civil War reading.
Recording the first time machine jump.
Oh, that's interesting.
I won it on eBay for $200.
Oh, the bidding?
Yeah.
It's looking cool. Nice. That's so badass. That's so badass. I know, like,
future.
I want to get one so bad.
The fucking
Chance Hernandez.
Chance? Place.
Chancellor.
Fucking DJ Chris.
That's Christian? Bro.
Let me see that bad boy.
There you go.
Let me see this.
The zoom in's right.
The world's
right.
Why is it W and T?
Widen and thin.
They're in Arizona?
Yeah, that's funny.
Classic.
I'm here with the motherfucking guy, Christian.
With the boys.
Yeah, with the boys.
The guy.
Middle school.
The guy.
Vibes, gang.
Go back to college.
He went to Onyate
Honorable Onyate bad boy.
He's nice. Official Onyate, so the
official
fucking,
now.
Yeah,
official
he's.
Now.
When it happens, the fucking. What is it, whatever it's called, the Onyate reunion.
I'm gonna go there.
Blood's thicker than water.
True.
Team Onyate. Why the huge?
I think it might be water.
You know what
your
best
question?
What?
I don't know. I don't know
what
the same.
Blood's thicker than water.
But is that true? Yeah. Blood is family, blood is friends, right?
I don't know. I don't get it either.
So the original saying
I don't
comes
understand.
From war, and it's the blood that you shed with your brothers is thicker than the water of the womb, and they've kind of fucking butchered
ooh.
It since.
That's deep. Blood was
that's some
man.
Deep shit. That's what it means now, but back in the day,
blood. About the old camera boy guy right here. I got an invite to his like elementary school birthday party. And it was like, wear your jersey and be ready to play football.
I said, I skipped that.
Oh,
that was my best birthday ever.
I still feel it.
It's okay, dude.
I still
remember the jersey because at the end it was like, it said, be ready to play. And I was like,
yeah. That was my best birthday ever. Like, I totally forgot about that.
Desert Hills, baby.
Oh, we played that at that one park.
Desert Hills was cool. And I was like, every like 2 weeks. Like the start of the year would happen, and then like 2 weeks later, like football would be banned.
Yeah. Yes.
It's weird. I could see you on both sides.
Football.
I see you with the black and white.
And
tackle.
Football and dodgeball.
Into a fence.
Straight up football and dodgeball.
Dude,
we get rough. We play tackle
and
football.
You guys went to the new school.
Yeah.
We did.
Sonoma boys.
We met up again, but we had to go to the new school.
And we like played volleyball against each other, and like I was like, that's how I met Ryan.
Fucking volleyball, dude.
Chris!
somewhere to be now, huh?
Yeah.
For 84.
Game.
dude, I'm a real one. Get it.
What the fuck was that?
Bro, you fucking suck, bro.
Scratch. Yeah, you got this.
Anywhere soft, leave that ball there.
Yellow?
If I did take arms, I get like testosterone.
I want it now.
You got some pretty broad shoulders, man. I don't know.
I have a joke.
I'm questioning you now. You got some pretty broad shoulders.
Yeah. Since when do you have broad shoulders, dude? You're going to be playing linebacker. Could have been playing linebacker on Yate. Oh my! Oh my! Yo! What's up, dude?
That's true.
I wish Philip Rivers won a Super Bowl with the San Diego Chargers.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate that because I wish that was all my heart.
Because I got to experience the fucking Eagles winning a Super Bowl in 2017.
What?
It's the greatest shit of my life.
Philip Rivers does it for us, bro. He's got the talent.
What's his name?
Herbert?
He's got a chip.
Jay Herbo?
Fucking
Gabe never. Gabe, did you watch the
Antonio Gates and Daniel Carlson.
Dude, Bill Burr's to Antonio Gates.
I always question his fandom, bro. Because I don't know.
Bro, I'm going to take your spikes. Are you kidding me?
Are you a Chargers fan too? I know two Gabes that are Chargers fans. I know three Chargers fans.
There's a lot of Chargers fans.
Gosh damn. Hey, you guys are like the fucking Eagles fans. Before we won a Super Bowl, we all never had a Super Bowl. We had that shit.
Yeah.
We were real fucking fans.
Yo, Cavaliers got a
they didn't have a Super Bowl. We knew that shit.
What's that? Little old GT record. 561 yards.
Facts.
Against UTEP.
Oh shit, UTEP of all places.
Yeah.
Small ass world that they play them.
So I always will have respect
for dude. Yeah, Tony Romo's.
When I was on MSU, I fucked up my back really bad. And I still have back pain because of it.
Yeah.
You don't realize, like, all the daily activities that
you
it affects.
No.
Going to the bathroom,
trust
sleeping.
Me. Like, I know.
Bro, I know.
Dude, my leg still gives me problems from me breaking my leg, dude, in high school. It still gives me shit.
Bro, dude, just putting this out like this.
Broke my fucking leg, dude. That shit hurt. This is the worst pain of my life. And the worst part was the coach was like, walk it off! I try to walk and it fucking collapsed. Like, this thing's manual, dude. Like, I'm done.
That's high school football, right?
Fucking done, dude. Although it happens. Oi, oi! Ooh! Look at the footwork!
My back always hurts too.
Is your back?
I just hurt it. And I strained. Like, I fucked up my back doing front squats.
Your lower back?
Like, I was maxing on NMSU. We were doing 3 rep maxes. And it was like 245 front squat.
Uh-huh.
And on my third rep, I went like this.
Oh, you felt it. Oh.
And it went like ting.
Oh. Fucking it's fucking Zog.
Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished when I'm about to ask somebody.
Hold up. You're about 2 minutes behind.
Hold on.
Yo, Garrett, you skipped Dreams and Nightmares?
I'm sick of that song, bro.
This is good. Party foul.
This fucking guy.
I love my boy so much.
Right, I don't know who's cracking full beers over here.
Yeah, I'll take one. I'll just order it. I don't care whose it is.
People just cracking full beers.
I just took someone's beer because it's fucking full.
I might need to chill after we smoke this for a little bit. I'm
my guy.
Did you drive standard though?
Huh?
Did you drive my car?
Fuck no, bro. Drunk? I don't know, bro.
That shit's standard, dude.
I can barely.
I know, that's the worst decision I ever made, bro. I can never let someone
drive. I can barely
drive, my car
drive standard
drunk.
Sober, bro.
I can't even drive standard!
I still have a little
bro,
bit left of that DMT.
Bro,
it's not here right now, but I have a little bit.
We got to, bro. We got to do ass. Bro, yeah. I was just telling my friend, bro. I was just telling, bro, let me tell the camera, bro. It's like almost a tradition every year
literally.
For all the homies to fucking trip on some acid, bro. Trip on some fucking acid. Watch Fantasia, bro. And
I
just
love you.
And just trip our fucking balls out, dude.
And reset.
I know, reset, bro. Once a year, bro. It's always good for you. Do acid, bro.
Acid is true.
Yes, bro. Everyone needs that shit at least once a year.
It helps. It literally
so much.
But you know.
And people don't understand.
And the coolest thing about it is Josh doesn't even do that shit, and he hits us up when we're on fucking acid, and he gets it. He knows, like, fucking
love it.
We're in the right fucking place.
You go. Go through all this room, Christian, real quick.
Oh, fuck.
Go through all this room real quick, starting from Troy.
Go to Wiley. Game's kind of new. Game's kind of new.
Troy. Fucking Wiley. Fucking Gabe. New boy Gabe right here. Fucking Christian.
He pussy.
Fucking Christian right here. My boy, my Gabe. My boy Gabe.
Look at my boy Ryan. We all played tackle football against sixth graders when we were in fucking eighth grade and just shat on little kids, bro. We literally shit on little kids.
We won the championship.
The fucking concussions in the morning, bro. First period, sixth graders got fucking
concussed. We had some fucking headhunters.
Bro, bro. We were late. Wait,
no, Gabe. Fucking Gabe of Benavides and fucking...
Bro, we were laying kids out, like...
It was mean. It was mean
all
shit.
Was crack block.
7 o'clock.
Yeah, we just all we do is try and get kids head injuries.
I got player of the game just for fucking like three crack kids up, bro.
7 o'clock.
Literally, and we go crazy for that
bro.
Shit.
I dead ass had like brain trauma.
7 o'clock in the morning.
I got up, didn't know where I was.
You can catch us at the basketball court or on the football field.
Oh yeah, always 7 in the morning. Pick a basketball game.
Playing hard.
Fucking balling. And Gabe just fits that shit in. He fucking yeah. gets it.
Crip walking is you
my
spell
boy,
out
crip. Fucking Wiley. Fucking Wiley in up, here. Fucking, fucking Garrett and fucking Alyssa. My fucking boy.
With your right leg and then just do this.
They go crib.
Fucking right guy.
They go,
I'm a right guy. Go,
so like this look, bro. So you can go.
I'm telling you, watch it. Look it up, bro.
Ooh.
It's not crib with
their feet. All right, so I go.
C.
R.
Look, bro.
Look at that.
Let's go blaze it.
Let's blaze it. Let's fucking blaze it.
Yeah, dude.
They just like hold hands in the basketball. Right?
They're kissing right now.
Remember when we used to that? They're when kissing. We used to throw that word around in middle school?
Viviana told me like
Mac.
Yo, I fucking smacked her, bro.
Mac.
Karen just smacked Christian in the fucking, in the little portable classroom,
like,
G.
Like, hanging out with a girl and be like,
the portable classroom, bro. The portable classroom, G.
I remember when I kissed Viviana just like a peck, like a little peck.
And everyone knew.
And Richie was like, you just got kidding, dog. Like,
yeah, no, Richie was like,
you're a real nigga.
Karen was just like,
you got respect from even the 7th graders and the 8th graders.
Sixth grade, we were just like, okay. Bro, I remember Rich trying to fight me because fucking son's all like some shit in your class, bro. And then he was like, down for you, checking out my girlfriend. I'm going to have to fight you. And I was just like, I was like, right.
It was like that.
I was like, I'm sorry, bro. My bad.
I remember one time, Richie met me on top of the hill when I was like dating Chantel. I was like, bro, it's not worth it. Like, I don't want to fight. I don't care.
Dude had a few inches on you, too.
Oh, yeah, he was a big guy back then.
And he was on a couple steps higher. I was like,
yeah. Bro, I'm in middle school, bro. I'm in middle school.
I was getting stiff arm by Alex out the man in middle school. And then him being like, little bitch. And I just remember being like,
dude, the first weed we'd buy from him was brick weed from Mexico.
I just remember being so upset. And I was so mad. And I was like,
we ended up buying swag from Mexico from fucking Alex Santome.
He just made like the typical YouTube structured video where it's like
an intro.
But, yeah, but you don't make like cut dry like you know, videos, you know what I mean? Like you put in effort.
I respect that shit. I get jealous because I never fucking was able to get famous on that shit, you know?
Oh, bro, you.
No one's famous.
I know what you mean, but you know, like getting a good.
None of us are famous, and that's some pussy shit for real.
I thought I would
speak for yourself.
Yeah, we're all doing some heavy shit, but it's like
Troy's Mr. Worldwide, bro. Come on now.
If anyone's
Mr. T-Money, Mr. T-Money over here.
305 Worldwide.
T-Money.
I'd do that. Honestly, just put that one.
Where's the joint?
Add that sex
appeal. Oi.
Keep thinking on it.
The first time I smoked weed was at Viviana's party.
That was at my house.
Yeah.
You smoked weed at my house, bro. I'm not looking forward to it.
Yo, I've been playing fucking Xbox on a fucking 87 TV. Yeah, I hooked that shit up to a TV. I got a converter.
Bro, hook it up to an HDMI, bro. What
I know.
Doing?
No. Would you say it's quite warm out there?
It's quite warm in El Paso.
Pretty warm for today. As the whole week, it's been pretty damn cold.
I got family in El Paso.
He's got family in El Paso. Happen everywhere, man. Happen everywhere. Ah, the Oregon Mountains. What a beautiful shot I got there.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Truly the wonder of Las Cruces.
Yep.
That's about it.
That's right.
That's about it.
Las Cruces sure is a pretty city.
Basically driving through the middle of it. Wow, look at that big old honker.
That's a big truck.
It's a big truck. Been the bee's knees back in the town. These are for photography and like these are for film.
It just depends on if you're starting.